Urumqi was the place where myself and the whole band got to start to understand what Uyghur culture is. While we were at the Gulwutwan, which means the local song and dance troupe, we were just all blown away by this orchestral presentation.
You guys here, he said meet in front of the mosque.
I would say that if I had to pick a favorite moment on the whole trip, it would be a really fantastic dinner we had with a bunch of Uyghurs from all different parts of Xinjiang who are good friends in Urumqi and all incredible musicians. They welcomed us with the most amazing dinner of local Uyghur food, and then we played and jammed all night.
Something you've never even thought of, you never even knew existed, like a Uyghur jam band, you know, playing this crazy fusion of Middle Eastern music with Chinese mountain influences and, you know, with like lamb shanks on the table and jade pendants around your neck, and like, it's just, yeah, it kind of blows your mind. It's something that you never even imagined. And all of a sudden, there you are.
Thank you. Thank you.